speed here this morning. A new study links those e-cigarettes to mouth cancer. This comes from the University of Minnesota, where researchers there found that the chemicals in vaping may damage the DNA in your mouth. That ups the risk for mouth and throat cancers. 9 million Americans use those e-cigarettes, and many anti-smoking advocates say e-cigs are not a safe alternative to those traditional cigarettes.
Today.